Hi Trevor, this is your 2300. Got two gauges on here, one for your pump pressure and one for your swirl. It's just packaging adhesive in here right now. This is your handgun, and this is the swirl that you have.